Business School at Concordia has 10 different programs students can focus in. So we understand the business world is diverse, it's global, and we want to empower students in all those areas. Additionally, we believe in practical internship hands-on experiences. Too often, students are graduating and they don't have the experience in the field necessary, so they're competing with established professionals with degrees and with experience. In the business school, we have mandatory internships, resume writing workshops that help empower our students to take that academic theory into the profession and jump right in. We develop a comprehensive four-year plan. We want them to graduate in 4 years or less because we want them out there in the world impacting the culture. They'll be able to network with professors, with professionals in the field, and our smaller class sizes, no more than 30, allow students to have that outstanding one-on-one integrated instruction. Students come to Concordia because they have a variety of opportunities to be involved in so many things. A good portion of our business students are student athletes, and we support them in their athletic and competitive endeavors. Additionally, our Christian faith component integrated into the curriculum delivers an outstanding education of the whole person, mind, body, and spirit. And we believe in empowering our students. They are the next generation of leaders, change agents, hiring managers, and entrepreneurs. And we believe that we're partners in this higher education endeavor. I love the academic environment. I believe there are conversations that happen here on Concordia's campus that can't happen anywhere else. We're able to talk about the spiritual, the emotional, the physical, the mental pieces of the person, and that goes into the education of the whole person with eternity in view. The students are going out, they're going to be the next generation of leaders, of business owners, and of academicians, and we want to be part of transforming the culture and going out and building a culture of life.